out in the 357 in the red Peterbilt, the 30 ton Kirby Grant conversion. We're heading out right down from our shop to lift a frac tank and put it on our road tractor and carry it over to another power plant. We came out yesterday and looked at it, and we just pick it up with one of the wreckers on the wheel lift. We're going to be pretty much out in the road, blocking the road. So I think we can work the red peat at a 90, get it lifted, and that way we won't have to have law enforcement out here and shut the road down for a minute. But we're going to try it this way. They had a crane that set it off the road tractor the first time. Crane operator said it weighs about, the ton weighs about 10,000 pounds. So that shouldn't be too bad. And we're going to take it from this substation that we're going to and carry it to another power plant substation. But we'll be on scene here in just a minute. We'll be right back with you. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
Oh, alright.
Well, we appreciate you watching.
Yeah.
We just wrapped this chain right here. And like I said, I want to put two lines on it just because.
Wrap it around here and around here.
Yep.
That way you got double pickup on both ends.
We'll take two chains and do it. Yep.
Before I get back up to it.
Hey, Kuma.
I'm gonna try to get like right here as much as possible.
Well, just come straight back like you're coming.
Straight back like I'm coming.
The head of your boom, just watch me. I'll spot you left or right. Turn that one just like that. Not yet. Not yet. George, go ahead and get the 357 and get it across the road. Please. Mr. Brian, do we need to roll that back, or is it okay to back over it? Do we need to roll that back, or is it okay to back over it?
Back right over.
Okay. Your airbags and lock your power divider in so you don't bounce on them rocks. All right, go ahead when you're ready. Can you see me over there?
No.
Can you see me when I get back to the controls?
Yeah,
all right. can't do a real tug test on it. It looks like the brakes ain't either adjusted up or... that chain on the back of the truck so it ain't going far.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and pull up. I'm gonna back up where we can swing this gate. Go ahead and head on to the other one.
All right.
Well, he'll be right back.
I'll help him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's no problem. See that way. Everything went according to plan, but Caleb was supposed to come do this job with George, but just tell you a little bit about our employees. He didn't tell me he had a trip planned to Savannah. He was just going to go do it, so kind of heard through the grapevine he had plans, so I decided to come out and help George myself, let him go ahead and take the day off he's supposed to have. That's just the type of people we have working here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.